soon.
Thank you.
Denz. team.
Mick.
ir no rim de xerife. Hey!
that rhythm. Spirit has unleashed these soldiers. Come on. lucky to be alive. I was attacked by corpses, dressed like soldiers.
I met them myself. How did you come to be here?
I came in search of the lost army of Cambyses.
That is an old legend. Thousands of men lost forever in a sandstorm.
I believe they carried much gold. As I approached, I saw a golden light. At last, I thought the gods have chosen me for the treasure of the lost army.
Are you an adventurer or a grave robber?
A man must live. I entered and saw many bodies, dead these centuries, and beyond them, a glowing object. I grabbed it and immediately heard strange sounds. I quickly loaded it onto my camel, when suddenly, horrifying soldiers attacked. The camel fled into the desert.
Yeah, I will help you get to safety.
No, you must find my camel and bring back the glowing object. I am certain that it brought the lost army back from the dead.
I will find out what happened. Stay hidden here. Could the legend of the lost army of Cambyses be true?
Ah!
doing?
Return it to its place and end this nightmare.
I have recovered the object!
Where is he gone?
Are you here?
Something must be behind here. Let's get you where you belong.
You are awake at last. We found you wandering dazed in the desert.
Where's the adventurer? And the object?
We found only you, muttering about the lost army.
I battled with soldiers returned from the Duat.
Let us pray you were simply overcome by heat. These strange rumors from Thebes terrify everyone. Pray, Osiris, that none are true. Hanichiru, that eagle deserves your thanks. Nomad saw it circling in the desert.
She is a good friend.
Yes. Heresy is a shit. Shedit? Thayek, have my goods brought you many victories?
Reda, good to see you. Yes, of course they have. Thank you. You know, at times I feel we are family.
Ah, you would not want that, Magi. My dear mother poisoned my father in a fit of passion. Then she died in the Nile from a hippo attack. I was left with nothing but this camel. A sad tale.
Reda, when we last spoke, their fate involved a bronze bull.
Oh, really? Your memory must be off. Too many hours in the sun baking your mind. The past is what our dreams make of it. Well...
You mad ruffian. I love your stories no matter their truth. It is good to see you again, Reda.
Yes, yes. What can I offer you today? You gonna buy something or not?
Why should the gods
Bayek of Siwa, what are you of now?
I wonder myself. Recently I fought a giant snake the size of the pyramids with my bare hands.
That is impossible. Where was the snake?
It is but a story. Or a dream. I do not know the difference anymore.
You see, my Seni, it is best to tell the story, not the truth. You know, I have heard stories of you in my travels. You should be proud of your ways. The gods smile on your deeds.
I love all those I meet. Families. Outcasts, lost gods and goddesses, desert rats, ruffians. And I will mourn the day when I cannot defend them anymore. I always wanted joy, but I worry my marriage to darkness will win.
Your sojourn on Earth should not trouble you. The joy in your heart forever walks beside you.
Your place in the field of reeds will be splendid, Reda.
And you will need to be prepared as always. What would you like today?
Magi, your help is needed. My customers were complaining that there were some animals stopping them from coming to me. I am sure a warrior like you would have no trouble dealing with a few beasts.
Out of the way!
You're something special! Idiot!
Thank you.
passing. But good news for you, his weapon was made for him special. Perhaps you'll have better use of it.
Whoa.
You came back.
You will be bothered no longer.
You've killed Sophronius?
Yes.
I wish it had been I who slit his throat.
No. You don't.
My apologies. Truly, I am grateful for your help. My labor now is to rebuild my farm. But one day, I hope to return to Alexandria.
This is probably the work of the cult of Sekhmet.
Where my escape, brothers?
Brothers, shield me! Get away!
Nejai, you hear of that villager that went missing? Only us, because, like you, he is one of my favorite customers. Maybe you go looking for him. Maybe if you find him, I'll have something nice for you. Maybe.
Thank you.
Man Redda spoke of. Dead.
More Magi. Best give it to you. I'm sure you'll find a use for it.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. The shuttle's a bitch!